Chinese people fucking love money. Okay? You think rappers love money? Yo, we love money. More than anyone. Chinese people love everything about it. We love making it, love spending it. We love giving it, we love receiving it. We love throwing up in the air. Yo, Chinese people love money so much, we have a god of money. Of all the gods in Chinese Taoism, there's one god. He's the god of money. Cai Shen Ye, we pray to him for more money. Every day we go, hey, god of money, give us more money. And he gives us more money. A very fickle god, doesn't care about inflation, right? No understanding of basic principles of macroeconomics, just throwing out gold ingots if you ask for the right times. Here, some money. Just burn some incense. Just some money, man. Some money. Even during Chinese New Year, the biggest holiday for Chinese people, Chinese New Year, when we see each other during Chinese New Year, the way we greet each other is we say, 恭喜发财, or 恭喜发财 in Cantonese. I'm sure you've heard that, at least peripherally, right? 恭喜发财, 恭喜发财. 恭喜发财 means hope you get rich. That's not Happy New Year. Do you understand? The go-to phrase during Chinese New Year isn't, hey, Happy New Year. It's, yo, hope you get rich. Hope you get rich. Hope you get richer than all these other motherfuckers. Hope you get so fucking rich, man. Hope you get rich. And also, hope you better hope I get rich. We got hope each other, both get rich together.